I flew back in old C-47.
Did you have the front
porch? Yeah.
Where did you land? Where did your C-47 land?
Oh, well, this thing, they used it for paratroopers.
Uh-huh.
And it just had a long roll, you know, bucket seats, they call it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. They had no seats.
No, you probably just had a wire mesh behind you.
We flew back to Puerto Rico.
Okay.
And landed in Miami.
In Miami. And then did you take the train back home to Tennessee?
Well, no. Well, from there, I rode a Greyhound bus.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, Bob, my dad flew 640 combat hours.
Wow.
160 combat missions.
Wow.